Thank you very much to all of the members of the Dublin City Interfaith Forum. Now we have Julie to give us a song before we move into our next stage that will look at the call that we have to equal conversion together as a community, and then what we can do to make a change here.
From a distance, the world looks blue and green, and the snow-capped mountain white. From a distance, the ocean meets the stream, and the eagle takes to flight. From a distance, there is harmony, and it echoes through the land. It's the voice of hope, it's the voice of peace, it's the song of every land. From a distance, we all have enough, and there's no one who's in need. There are no guns, no bombs, no diseases, no hungry mouths to feed. From a distance, we are instruments marching in one common band, playing songs of hope, playing songs of peace. They're the songs of every land. God is watching. Watching us from a distance. From a distance, you look like my friend, even though we are at war. From a distance, I can't comprehend what all this war is for. From a distance, there is harmony, and it echoes through the land. It's the It's the hope of hopes. It's the heart of every land. The hope of hopes. It's the love of loves. It's the song of every land.
Thank you very much to Julie Mundell, who's travelled to be with us tonight from Indianapolis.